So this song's been around for a while.
Yes. I think since the 1920s, 1926.
Dream a Little Dream of Me, the wonderful Karen Akers.
Stars shining bright above you. Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me.
Stage with her torch songs. Here singing the title song from her new movie, Someone to Love, please welcome Andrea Marcovicci.
Someone to love, someone to cradle in the dark of night, someone who'd know just when to hold me tight. When to let me go my own way. I just want someone to love, someone who'll take me just the way I am, who wanna take a chance and won't give a damn about falling down. You know you can always get up again. Someone who wants to reach out for a dream, who knows happiness can be much closer than it seems, who knows what to do. one to climb on in the heat of night. Well, turn around and love me till the morning light. Is it you? Is it you? Will you be someone to love? Someone to love?
My mother's idea of a lullaby was stormy weather.
Now, what is your favorite Torch song of all
My
time?
Favorite Torch singer is Helen Morgan. Uh-huh. And my favorite Torch song is the one that I've brought you. I'd say Someone to Love is a type A Torch song, which is When Will He Come Along, Who Is He, Where Is He, I Need, I Want, I Gotta Have Him. And this is a type B type Torch song, which is He Came Along, But He's a Jerk. And now he's gone. That's A and B, basically. This was a very, very famous song sung by Helen Morgan.
Oh, okay. So you grace us with another song?
Oh, yeah.
Okay,
would you
terrific.
Hold this for
I'll
a
hold
second?
This for you.
Uh-huh.
You have to be up on the piano for this?
Torch singers have to sing on the piano. It's part of the rules. And usually they hold a very long handkerchief.
Okay, once again, Andrea Marcovicci. I'm sorry.
That's all right.
Spending these lonesome evenings with nothing to do but to live in dreams that I make up all by myself. Dreaming that you're beside me, I picture the prettiest stories only to wake up all by myself. What is the good of me? What am I giving? Why do I want a thing I daren't hope for? What can I hope for? I wish I knew. Why do I try to draw you near me? Why do I cry? You never hear.
We have to take a commercial break. We'll be back with more.
She enchants us with her grace and style, the epitome of elegance. Ladies and gentlemen, Karen Akers.
When I was 4 or 5 or 6, the sea rocked me to sleep. And simple dreams would float to me like bubbles from the deep. Sleep was like some opium I smoked on foreign shores, and dolphins saw me safely home as my heartstrings pulled the oars. And the ship was my bed, the waves were my pillow, and the dark sky breathed. The sheets used to billow when I'd go sailing on. Ricocheted against the diamond hard blue sea. Mermaids sang and flying fish would dance on air for me. I made it home by sunrise as daylight filled the air. My face was wet with briny foam, sand spilled from my hair. And the ship was my bed, the waves were my pillow, and the dark sky breathed. The sheets, they all billowed. to see. Give myself to wanton winds and just go sailing free. I only need to lay me down, breathe so mild, and then the ocean's rhythm sweeps me up and I'm a child again. The ship is my bed, the waves are my pillow, and the dark sky breathes. The sheets, they all billow when I go sailing on, sailing. Very simply translated, the song means no regrets. It was originally sung by Edith Piaf. Allumer le feu, mes chagrins, mes plaisirs.